Hey, what's up, everybody, and welcome back to Locomotion. AKA not really Locomotion. What you call it? Yeah, I know. We did some stuff. You go, because you suck. So in this video, we're just gonna have some fun messing around in this. Guy just going around and around, getting dizzy. So yeah, we have other tracks I didn't build. This is from the guy that made this tutorial. It's kind of weird because you don't really see airplanes or diesels in the year 1925. It's just messed up. But we got a breakdown over there. What are you for? Oh, you're the headquarters. You know, can I really headquarters with my guy? Wait a minute, H. Oh, yeah. Yeah, build me headquarters. I'm gonna watch it build it. Still waiting. Is that it? That does not look like a good headquarters. Headquarters, I can't talk. Headquarters! Hey, look, a tram! Tram suck, they're so slow! Ah, trams suck, they're so slow. That's what she said. Now, you know what I do? I want to build a freaking airport, and I forget how to. Oh, yeah. Not a shipping dock, the airport. Ah, I keep touching my camera cable. Right there. Yeah. Let's build another one right there. Yeah. Nah, let's get a plane. Planes. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. I need to get back on my camera. There. Oh my gosh. Well, you guys trying to get an airplane service going to there. Do it. I order you, do it now. Do it. Do it, you piece of hunk of junk. Yo, man, where is he going? Oh, he's going out the back way. Yo, dude, you better turn around. Yeah, good plane. Holy smokes, he's going up so high. Look at this guy. Holy smacks. Go to following view. Oh my god. Look at this. Whee! Yo, man. This plane's messed up. You messed it up. You did it wrong. What are you doing? What's the turn? Is he even flying? Or is he gonna... Where the heck are you going? Yo, plane. Where the heck are you going? Better. Not better enough. Ah! Scary! That's dumb. And fly! Whee! I'm scared of heights! Not really. My dad's scared of heights, but not me. Dude, this plane is suckish. You just can't turn to the airport, can ya? You just can't do that. This is the dumbest plane I've ever seen. I hate cheeseburgers. I didn't know. I love cheeseburgers. Go away, plane. I don't like you. Woo, she's gone. Oh, train coming through. And there he goes. Bye, plane. God, the planes. Take my plane. Yay, I'm an idiot. No, I'm a genius. I'm an idiot genius. And here's my crossing. I'm keeping this guy from crossing. From getting the coal to the other side. So I can do this forever because he sucks, as you know. I mean, that's one thing I don't like about... That's one thing that fails about this game. Every time a vehicle can't get past the rail crossing, they turn around. What kind of a vehicle does that? Someone tell me, what kind of a vehicle turns around a railway crossing where a train's coming through? If someone did that in real life, they'd be the dumbest person I've ever seen. Stopping at a railway crossing and turning around. Who the heck does that? Not me. I wouldn't do that. And this is locomotion. I call it locomotion because it is locomotion. They just call it different. Because you can't get locomotion on the mobile device. Oh wait, you can. Because this is locomotion. It's right here. Oh crap, can't go that way. Now let's build another train. Let's build like a fastest train in the world. Cause that's every single piece of the wrong stock. One, two. Keep building. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go. Like, look, that's all the cars you get in this. You get a stack car. You get that. Like, I can do it. Yeah, I did it. I'm a little engine that could. Not really. About the coal thing, that's not my business. I'm not fitting with coal if I'm gonna do this tutorial and then I won't be able to do the thing and then we'll be gone. Go around this bend. Whee! This bend sucks, worst bend in the world. You have to go over this road, blow the whistle. Then it goes across this and into the town and then stops. And then turns around and goes all the way freaking back because he's an idiot. It's that cold thing that's stopping him from going any further. If I didn't place that, then we'd be doing something else right now. And there he goes, out of the way. Sayonara, sucker. You can't get past this. That's a good thing. Trains can stop trucks, but trucks can't stop trains. So yeah, guys, if some people are watching this, I really like this series to be a pretty good one, and as soon as I get more batteries and stuff like that, hopefully I will be able to get the actual Transport Tycoon, the full version, and play it for like forever, but like one route and keep it like that, like most people do. They pick a route and then they do it for the rest of the series and then they stop the series. I probably won't do that. When I get the full version, if I ever get the full version. I mean, I'm sure I will get the full version. But probably not until next year, so I'm stuck with this for a very, very, very long time. But I'm not going to do a merch long series of this because there's not much to do, basically. In the full version, yeah, there's tons of stuff to do in the full version because that's the full thing. You can have steam locomotives go to diesels. Diesels go to steam locomotives, not really. Out of the way, stupid truck. Long train coming through into the city of, or town of, Boulder Bay and it just leaves. If I have to build this route in the actual thing, then it'll cost me a lot of money. You know what I should do? I should add everything to this, but I'm not going to. How much we got? 10 minutes. Holy crap. You know, like, this video might be a bit shorter than the last video. Or any video I made, basically. Because, no, there's not much stuff to do. There's nothing to build. Because I don't need to build anything. I just build this so I can have something to do. Oh, that's probably my next video. It's going to be based on, let me take a little break from this. It's going to be based on this. Don't ask, that'll be the next video. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching this short video. And stay tuned for the next video of Locomotion. It will probably not be for a very, 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 very long time. Until I feel like making another video, I probably won't be filming any videos. So thank you guys for watching. And stay tuned for some more videos coming in the future. Peace. Choo-choo.